somebody else that's a rival. That much is true. Yeah, I know you said, baby, this is final. And I blame myself. All that's left of me now is an animal. And I cry for help. I wish my call's gonna reach you. Give it my all, cause I need you. Oh, let it go, let it go, let it go, till I get you.
New Year.
Happy Chinese New Year.
Yes.
Happy New Year.
So what is this you said?
Shark fin soup.
Shark fin soup?
Shark fin soup.
I will eat shark. Oh my gosh. Sounds interesting.
If only you'd come a bit closer, maybe I'll survive. I wish my call's gonna reach you. Give it my all, cause I need you. Oh, let it go, let it go, let it go, till I get you.
And say, Gong Xi Fa Chai.
Hello,
Judith.
Wow, you're so smart. Wow. Okay, come here.
Come here.
Yeah. Okay, always remember God always love you.
Kong si fa tai
meaning like
wealth and
more. No, this Kong si fa tai, the meaning is more luck and more.
Long wish you enlarge your health, wealth.
Kong si fa tai, once or.
You can say a million times if you want. Yeah, you just keep repeating it.
Okay. Yeah, just symbolic like a.
Kong si fa tai.
Okay, same to you, okay? Kong si fa tai. And then I give you luck too, you know, for the previous New Year. So this is not much, just like a symbolic, okay?
Thank you.
As a New Year, this is the red envelope for happy.
Thank
and
you.
So we just celebrated Chinese New Year with my parents, and they gifted us red envelopes for me, for Asia,
and oh, she had it ready for the longer,
yeah.
The more you do
our
this, the
first,
longer it takes.
Lunar New Year together, and our first, actually, Anastasia and Luna's first ever red envelopes in their life.
In Luna's, the first two.
Yeah, I said that.
Ah, yeah. Okay. They're so cute.
Yeah.
So pretty. I like them. Forgot the phrase.
Gong Xi Fa Cai.
Gong Xi Fa Cai.
Wish you health, prosperity, good fortune.
Yeah. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.